when Malaysia opened the scoring. The captain, Aki Muller, taking down an overhead that was a feature of the Malaysian play, certainly first through the first three quarters of this match, trying to drop the ball behind the high Spanish defence. It looked like it would pay dividends. Pepe Cunel working his way through midfield brilliantly to create space and opportunity. Deflection in the circle led to Eduardo Ignacio Sumo getting his feet around to force it underneath the Malaysian goalkeeper Sharul, who didn't have a great afternoon, to be fair. And then it got quite tight and quite tense. There was a free hit taken very well. Advantage seen by Paul van der Assen, the Dutch umpire, one of the pair of officials here. Malaysia's first set play actually thudding into their own play. Nothing came from it. Goalkeeper Matt Ordaz for Spain was pretty assertive all afternoon, at times coming a long, long way out of his goal mouth. Spain continuing to bustle and harass the Malaysian defence. Opportunities for shots. Clapez, you felt, trying to get it across goal, could have had a shot himself. Same situation a couple of times for Spain. And then a very, very heavy challenge at the end of quarter three gave Malaysia three opportunities to get shots away. In the end, unfortunately, nothing came of it. It was a poor trap. It was easily charged down and deflected away. In the last 15 minutes, however, a little bit more excitement. Malaysia going short on the penalty corner, working the ball in. Goalkeeper getting caught a long, long way out of his goal. Captain Aki Muller could have done more, but then it was all about Powell and Pepe Cunil. Powell with power. The Shamrock's left hand, nothing he could do to stop that one. Malaysia trying to work opportunities in the circle. This was their chance to get ahead. Some brilliant goalkeeping from Matoras, staying big in the circle. Powell Cunil then getting the ball away on a penalty corner, but it was Pepe who got his feet round and whipped it and ripped it high to Sherrill's, well, left hand really, should have done better. Flapping across the line of the ball, and then Powell finished it off underneath the sprawling goalkeeper for Spain's fourth.